It's your boy, it's really Ancho, man.
Yo, yeah, I just put four in a backwood, and I'm never going broke like a backwood. Shawty say she want the pipe cause I rap good, find her in a damn cause she hit me with her ass up. I'm like, listen, don't let me in my kitchen, when I start writing in a
finish him.
And cause I got good riddance, when I kill shit it's good riddance. I just wanna be the greatest, life ain't really no piece of cake shit. Mind to a door, I don't see the...
So yes sir, Ancho Nation man, welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And if you are new to the channel, please keep watching this video because I'm gonna help you out, man, with the best animations in NBA 2K21 Next Gen, man. But before we get into this video, I just want to thank y'all for the support lately, man. I'm on my grind again. I'm doing YouTube streams, I'm doing Twitch streams, I'm uploading consistently, man. And y'all are showing hella love, so I appreciate that for sure, man. But today, I'm gonna make you a demon, man. I'm gonna make you just like the EU demon. I'm gonna give you the best animations in NBA 2K21 Next Gen for the scoring machine build. Yes, this is the 6-7 demigod, but you need good animations to take your build to a next level. And I got them for you, boys, man. So, without further ado, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on the post notifications for your boy, man. And let's get into this video. So yes sir, Ancho Nation man, to become an EU demon you need the best animations, and to prove that I got the best animations in the game, I'm showing y'all a gameplay video first, man. And today I'm here with my boy Durky. Yo, he's an EU demon, I already said it a couple videos ago, man, but Durk is crazy, man. Durk got the best animations too, I cannot lie for y'all boys. But Durk, man, he is gonna start a YouTube channel soon, so I'm definitely gonna help him grow on this YouTube thing. We are gonna eat as EU demons, but now let's get into this gameplay for y'all boys, man. So as you guys can see, I got the ball, man. I'm dribbling a little bit and I'm doing the step back. I'm out of stamina though, so I gotta throw Durk the oop, man. Because without stamina, I cannot do anything. I cannot lie for y'all boys. I need stamina to go crazy. And stamina is a big issue of this build, man. But hey, it is what it is. So I break this shot. Durk is grabbing the rebound, man. I'm getting the ball back. I'm doing the pump fake. And now we are trying to create some space. We are driving inside and we are catching the body, boys. We are going crazy, you know the vibes, man, come on. So we are up by 4 points, man, and we don't want to let them score any bucket, man. So Durk is passing it to me. I'm doing a pump fake once again. I'm passing it back to Durk, and Durk is just standing still. He's driving in and catching another body, man. Durk is crazy. Durk got the best dunk animations. Durk, man, I don't know where I will be on next gen without Durk, to be honest, man. There, I did a little step back. It wasn't working out. I'm passing it to Durk. Durk is shooting that. Durk bricked it. I'm grabbing the rebound. I'm the horse. And I'm doing the step back dunking it. It's way too easy for me, boys. So, yes, sir, man. We was one dunk away from takeover. And I'm showing my badge setup in a bit, man. But honestly, my finishing badge setup is the best setup in NBA 2K21 Next Gen. I'm not lying about my finishing badges. I'm not lying about my animations. I'm never lying, man. So I'm trying to break his ankles, but this guy got ankle braces on diamond, man. I cannot break his ankles at all. So I'm trying to create some space for myself. I'm doing the behind the back. I created the space for myself and now I'm throwing it down, man. So I tried everything against this guy, man. I tried to break his ankles, but that ankle breaker on diamond is no joke, man. So I'm trying to drive inside and let me catch the body once again, man. Oh my god. So I cannot end this video before I catch an ankle breaker, man. So let me try to do this little step back. And I broke his ankles. Let's drive inside. Let's catch the body too, man. I'm going crazy. So one more bucket before we can end the game, man. And we didn't make it. Click clack bang, Steph Curry with the shot, boy. But now we did, man. 15 points, 3 assists, 1 rebound, and the best animations for y'all boys, man. I showed it to y'all, so let's get into the animations, man. I'm not letting y'all wait any longer. Let's go. So before we get into the animations, I'm showing you my badge setup because badges are very important in this game. I almost maxed out my defensive badges and I maxed out my finishing badges. I still need my playmaking and shooting badges, but they will come over time. I'm not worried about it, man. But let's get into my badge setup. So for the finishing badges, Posterizer, Heatseeker, Slithery Finisher, and Fearless Finisher, all on the Hall of Fame, I would recommend this badge setup. It's a godly badge setup, and you don't want to miss out on that, man. For the shooting badges, I got Deep Trees on gold, Difficult Shots on gold, Hot Zone Hunter on gold, and Stop and Pop on silver. I will explain Difficult Shots in another video, because this badge is overpowered, guys. This badge is insane. I'm gonna make a different video about that, so stay tuned for that one. For the playmaking badges, I got Ankle Breaker on gold, Quick First Step on Hall of Fame, and Tight Handles on Hall of Fame. I love this badge setup so far. I might go with Space Creator on Hall of Fame though, because that gives you Ankle Breaker animations for days, bro. I cannot lie. Then for the defensive badges, I got Ankle Braces on Hall of Fame, Chase Down Artist on Hall of Fame, Intimidator on gold, Cloud Chaser on Hall of Fame, and Rim Protector on Hall of Fame. This is the badge setup I recommend to you guys, man. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with the last badge, but hey, we will see when I max it out, man. But this is my badge setup. Now let's get into the animations. I'm giving you everything. My jump shot, my dribble moves, my finishing animations. I'm giving you everything, man. So make sure to hit that like button for your boy and subscribe to the channel. And let's get into the animations. So here we are, man, at the animation screen, and I'm giving you my jump shot at the end of this video. If you don't want to see the rest of the animations, just skip to the end of the video to see the jump shot. But I'm using free throw 59. I'm not worried about a free throw. Dribble pull-up, Stephen Curry, the most overpowered dribble pull-up. And I didn't change any of the other shot animations, man. I kept them how it was, and I honestly love them, man. I'm not worried about the shooting animations, because I'm shooting a good percentage from the field. I'm not touching this anymore, man. So for the dribble moves, I use Dribble Style Quick, Signature Size Up, Elite, Park Size Up, I don't use that, Basic Size Up Packages Pro 1, Size Up Escape Packages Pro 1, Moving Crossovers Pro 7, Moving Behind the Backs Pro 3, and Pro 3 gives you hella ankle breakers, I cannot lie. Moving Spins Basic 1, Moving Hesitations Pro 4, Moving Step Backs Pro 5, and Triple Threat Styles Normal 8. I didn't change that too. So now let's get into the dunks and layups, man. So the dunk package 1 is Athletic Side Tomahawks, Cockback Tomahawks, Uber Athletic Tomahawks of 2, Leaning Slams, Vince Carter, James Harden, Zach LaVine, Russell Westbrook, and then I got some empty slots. I might cop some new dunks though, but for now, these dunk animations barely get me blocked, so I'm just keeping it the way they are right now. And then we got the contact dunks, of course, man. You need the contact dunks. You want to catch some bodies in this game, you feel me? Then for the park dunks, I don't use them. And for my jump shot landing, jump shot landings are important in this game, bro. I throw different jump shot landings, but broke B-boy makes me shoot the most greens, man. This definitely affects your green percentage, man. So please take a look into your jump shot emote, man. Now let's get into the jump shot for y'all boys. So we are at the jump shot creator, man, and as you guys see, it's 0000000, and now we're gonna edit the jump shot, and it's the same as my jump shot video. I'm still using it, man. Dwayne Wade, Rudy Gay with speed on 75%. Hold up, let me go to the speed. Oh, speed is maxed out, and the animation blending is 70-30, man. I love this jump shot. I would recommend it to y'all boys, man, because this jump shot is fire, man. Now let's get into the outro. So yes, sir, boys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm dropping the bangers after bangers after bangers, and I'm dropping different games in December too, man. I'm uploading a new game on Wednesday, man. I'm honestly scared to upload this because it's out of my comfort zone, but I'm still gonna try it, man. So if you support the journey, make sure to hit the subscribe button, man, and I will see you guys in the next video, man. Huncho is out.